I was thinking it is high time that we start to learn some facts about Eddie Chen and Brett Yang and Touset violin in general. I did a quick Google search to find out more about the duo according to the internet. If you want to find a stupid answer, you have to ask a stupid question. So I Googled Touset violin net worth. Instantly, I received more than 21,000 hits. I will read the articles starting from almost okay up to the extremely bizarre. If you make it to the end of the video without laughing, please let me know in the comments. Eddie Chen was born on March 23, 1993 in Brisbane, Australia. YouTuber known as one half of the channel Touset Violin with Brett Yang. The musical duo went viral creating comedy videos parodying the life of a classical musician and have since earned more than 200,000 subscribers. Wow, 200,000, my goodness. He also has a self-titled YouTube channel where he has built a following posting violin lessons and more. Eddie Chen is a member of Violinist. A bit about his age and biography. His birth date, March 23, 1993. Birthplace, Brisbane, Australia. Age, 27 years old, and his birth sign is Aries. The next section deals with Eddie Chen's net worth. Please prepare yourself mentally for this. Net worth, $350 million. The about section is the same as on the launching page. Before fame, in 2010, he won top prize at the Queensland Young Instrumentalist Competition. He later earned his Bachelor of Music from Queensland Conservatorium in 2014. And that same year, he was a finalist for the National Young Virtuoso Award. A bit of trivia. He served as a soloist with the Queensland Symphony Orchestra and was previously the concertmaster at Queensland Conservatorium Opera Orchestra. This is something I didn't even know. His family life. He was born and raised in Brisbane, Queensland. Anyone who has been a Touset fan for probably more than a month will know that both Brett and Eddie were born in Taiwan. Neither of them were born in Australia. On to Brett Yang. Brett Yang was born on March 2, 1992 in Australia. Violinist who is known for playing in the duo Touset Violin with Eddie Chen. He is also known for his association with the Sydney Symphony Orchestra. Brett Yang is a member of Violinist. Some facts about him. His birthday, March 2, 1992. Birthplace, Australia. Age, 28 years old. And birth sign, Pisces. On the next page, you will see Brett Yang's net worth. I just have to say, he kind of puts Eddie Chen to shame. Brett Yang's net worth is $4 billion. This website also was kind enough to include some images of Brett Yang. If anyone knows who this artist actually is that they are confusing with Brett Yang, please let me know in the comments. I have no idea who it is. And that net worth, my goodness. For the next website, I actually had quite a lot of hope, as the first few facts they had about Brett Yang were pretty accurate. Date of birth, March 3rd, 1992. Place of birth, Taiwan. Country, Australia. Religion, they did not know. They calculated the age, and according to them, his horoscope is Pisces. However, when you continue down the article, they know nothing else. Everything else is showing as not applicable or not available. Let's see what the next website says about Brett Yang. Brett Yang is a famous violinist who was born on March 3, 1992 in Australia. According to astrologers, Brett Yang's zodiac sign is Pisces. I don't know if they actually consulted some astrologers. Brett Yang net worth. Brett is one of the richest violinists. Brett Yang is also listed on the elite list of richest violinists, born on March 3. According to our analysis, Wikipedia, Forbes, and Business Insider, Brett Yang net worth is approximately $1.5 million. Down, they have a little bit about his net worth and salary. I love the last fact about his house, living in own house. If that is Brett Yang's own house that we are seeing in most of the videos, He has extremely peculiar taste for a very young man. This website also had a bit about Brett Young's relationship status. So let's find out who is Brett Young dating. According to our records, Brett Young is possibly single and has not been previously engaged. As of June 2021, Brett Young is not dating anyone. So there's still hope out there for everyone. I wonder why so many of these websites are focused on Brett Young. The first two or three pages of the Google results all pointed to Brett Young. Very little about Eddie Chen. This is an article written by one Mr. John White 2 years ago about Brett Young. A bit about the biography. Violinist who is known for playing in the duo two-set violin with Eddie Chen. He is also known for his association with the Sydney Symphony Orchestra. Brett Young is a well-known violinist. Brett was born on March 2, 1992 in Australia. Brett is one of the famous and trending celeb who is popular for being a violinist. As of 2018, Brett Young is 26 years old. Brett Young is a member of Famous Violinist List. Wiki Famous People has ranked Brett Young as of the popular celeb list. Brett Young is also listed along with people born on 2 March 92, one of the precious celeb listed in Violinist List. Nothing much is known about Brett's education background and childhood. We will update you soon. Let us read about Eddie Chen. Eddie Chen was born in Brisbane, Australia on March 23, 1993. YouTuber known as one half of the channel Two Set Violin with Brett Young. The musical duo went viral creating bloody bloody blah. This seems to be a copy paste from some other website. I'm not sure if they getting it from twosetviolin.com, but most of the sites seem to have similar paragraphs. On popular bio, he is one of the successful YouTube star. He has ranked on the list of those famous people who were born on March 23, 1993. He is one of the richest YouTube star who was born in Australia. He also has a position among the list of most popular YouTube star. Eddie Chen is one of the famous people in our database with the age of 26 years old. So what do they say about Eddie Chen's net worth? According to them, Eddie Chen is worth $81 million. Extremely impressive. I wonder if Eddie is aware of this. I'm sure he would be extremely impressed. And he might want to find out where the money has been hiding the last few years. Let's see who Eddie Chen is dating. Eddie Chen keeps his personal and love life private. Check back often as we will continue to update this page with new relationship details. Let's take a look at Eddie Chen's past relationships, ex-girlfriends and previous hookups. Eddie Chen prefers not to tell the details of marital status and divorce. They go on to explain to us the concept of dating. I don't know if the author of the website is a bready shipper or what is going on here. Dating is to describe a stage in a person's life when he or she is actively pursuing romantic relationships with different people. If two unmarried celebrities are seen in public together, they are often described as dating, which means they were seen in public together, and it is not clear whether they are merely friends, exploring a more intimate relationship, or are romantically involved. The vaguest article I've read in a while. Another article I found about Brett Young, his net worth and his age. My first question about this website is, who is this Brett Young that they are showing at the top of the article? I try to zoom it in, but it becomes very pixelated. Even so, I can tell that this is not Brett Young. According to this article, Brett Young is worth $4 billion. He's 28 years old, March 2, 1992. He was born and raised in Australia, which we all know is not true. He carried out on the 2014 G20 summit within the presence of Barack Obama, Angela Merkel, and Dilma Rousseff. I don't know what he carried out. Brett Young was born on March 2, 1992 in Australia. Violinist who is understood for enjoying within the duo two-set violin with Eddie Chen. I wonder what they are enjoying. As you can tell, the articles go downhill from here onwards. I saved the best article for last. I am going to try my best to read this in a serious tone and not laugh the article. It starts off extremely promising. It uses very good English. And somehow, it still comes over extremely weird. Two sets violence, net worth, age, height, memes, bio, wiki, and GF, which I assume is girlfriend. Let us get into this article. Two Set Violin is an Australian duo who is quite brilliant in performing classical comedy in musical form. The duo plays violin and their content revolves around classical humor. They frequently experiment with music and come up with something new in each of their videos. Their channel on YouTube has over 2.8 million subscribers and they upload very interesting videos there. About their ages. Two Set Violin Brett Young is 29 years old as of 2021 because he was born on March the 3rd, 1992. As for Eddie Cheng, he was born in March of the year 1993, which is why he is 28 years old. While Brett celebrates his birthday on March 3rd, we do not know the full birth date of Eddie. Both of them belong to the same zodiac sign, Pisces. Two Set Violin's Brett Young has a height of 5 feet 7 inches, while Eddie Chen's height is 5 feet 6 inches. In the same way, their weights are 63 kilograms and 60 grams, respectively. Eddie and Chen both have an Asian face and they both wear glasses. They have not spoken about having an interest in fitness yet. Moreover, we do not know their diet preferences as well. They love memes and have silky black hair. The net worth of Two Set Violin is $1.5 million as of 2021. The duo majorly makes money through YouTube revenue and paid collaborations. After that, they also make money from concerts and musical shows. Furthermore, their guest appearances and live performances also bring them extra cash. Net worth is $1.5 million. Estimated salary is $40,000 per month. Current residence, Queensland, Australia. And this is as of 2021. Two Set Violin consists of two exceptionally talented violinists, Brett Young and Eddie Chen. They both were born to different parents in Brisbane, Australia. We do not know detailed information about their parents. As of now, they are located in Queensland, Australia. They have not disclosed information about their siblings either. Both Brett and Eddie attended Queensland Conservatorium Griffith University in Australia. They are both college graduates and completed their high school in Brisbane. Brett and Eddie first met as a child when both of them were taking tuitions for mathematics. Later on, they attended the same university and went on to form the band with the name Two Set Violin. Both of them are proficient violinists. They began their musical career in the year 2013 by posting cover videos of pop songs. Then the duo came across Ray Chen one day and got heavily influenced by the artist. The Two Set Violin then moved on to the genre of classical comedy along with the violin. After they entered the field of musical comedy, their viewers drastically increased. As a result, they were able to call multiple shows and concerts, as well as attend musical gigs with their live performances. The duo established an authentic mark of their musical comedy and has been able to amaze its audience since then. The duo got proper exposure after they started sharing their videos through YouTube. Today they have millions of followers, and each of their videos cross thousands of views. Besides YouTube, Two Set Violin has an impressive media presence on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook as well. Their Instagram profile has 679,000 followers, and they have gained 125,000 followers on Twitter. Similarly, its Facebook page has over 1.2 million followers. Most important question, who is the girlfriend of Two Set Violin? Neither Brett nor Eddie of Two Set Violin has a girlfriend or any romantic indulgent as of now. Both of them are happily single and are working on their musical career. If we get hints about their dating life, we will update you on the information. Doucet Violin has an official website where we can reach and contact them. They have launched their merchandise where they sell clothes and other products. Real name Brett Yang and Eddie Chen, the nickname Doucet Violin. Age 29 and 28, date of birth March 3, 1992 and March 1993, family name Yang and Chen, place of origin Brisbane, Australia, birth sign Pisces, gender male, religion Christianity, nationality Australian, fluently speaks English, ethnicity white, professions musician, comedian and YouTuber. Physical stats more or less the same as what I've already read. They have in addition the shoe size US is an 8 and the measurements 35, 24, 35. Hair color black and eye color black. Under the personal data, marital status is shown as unmarried. Girlfriend, no, single. Sons, not applicable. And I do not like the discrimination here. Daughters, not relevant. Did you manage to make it through the articles without laughing? Let me know what you thought of this. I hope you have a lovely day. See you in the next video.